man. I have a question for anyone who happens to watch. Since when did all of these games start coming out on Xbox? Now, of course, everyone, and I mean everyone and their mama, knows what Five Nights at Freddy's is. Everyone's already watched other people play it. I've never played it myself, and I haven't watched people play it since it came out. But since when have all of these games started coming out on Xbox? Like, apparently, I looked it up, Simulacra, which if you haven't seen episode 1, it's going to be in the description. Apparently, this game came out a couple of years ago on PC. Well, I never even knew it. It said it came out December 3rd for me. Yeah, for sure. I was... Oh, Lord. Continue. First night. All right. It used to scare the crap out of me as a kid. For sure, for sure, for sure. And I don't want this to be too loud. I don't know how to... Oh, okay. Okay. So it's A and X. A and B. A and B. Okay. There's no subtitles? Help wanted. Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. Family pizzeria looking for security guard to work the night shift 12 to 6. First night. All right. Well, I didn't get to read that long. I assume it's going to be the triggers, but it's A and B. That's fine. Like I said, I don't expect this to get 100, you know, I don't expect this to get a lot of views. That Christian McCaffrey video's got 65 views in one day. That is great for me. For my channel, usually they get around 100 views in a month. This has got 65 in a day. That's awesome. Y'all keep on showing support to that video. Bruce Smith gameplay, I promise it's coming soon. I just gotta sit down and focus, man. I'm not having a blast playing these people that's running stretch plays with the whole 94 lineman. That's really screwed me over. Like, when I was able to get block sheds.
Hello. I wanted to record a message for you to help you get settled in on your...
All right, I'm going to cut it up.
I actually worked in that office before you.
All right.
I'm finishing up my last week now, as a matter of fact, so...
Oh, I muted it! I'm going to run that back again. This is the third time of me screwing up the beginning. I was trying to pull up my camera, and I don't know how. D-pad, maybe? God, third time's a charm, I hope. Why mutes the call? I don't know what brings up the camera. What's up?
I wanted to record a message for you.
All right.
To help you get settled in on your first night.
That's cool.
I actually worked in that office before you. I'm finishing up my last week now.
I do want to point something out. It's been 4 years since I've seen this. I've never went back and rewatched many people play it. I was a little 13, 14-year-old kid, so... To say I don't remember a lot is kind of true, kind of false, because I still kept up with the newer games. I just didn't watch them like that. So,
as a matter of fact,
it's different.
So, I know it can be a bit overwhelming, but I'm here to tell you there's nothing to worry about.
I don't know how to bring up my
You'll
camera.
Be fine. So, let's just focus on getting you.
I've pressed every button.
Okay?
Alright.
Let's see. First, there's an introductory greeting from the company that I'm supposed to read.
I'm hearing stuff on the right.
It's kind of a legal thing, you know. Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, a magical place where the property and premises have been thoroughly cleaned.
What is this guy talking about?
It's been replaced. Blah, blah, blah.
Yeah, blah, blah,
now,
blah.
It might sound bad, I know, but there's really nothing to worry about. The animatronic characters here do get a bit quirky at night, but do I blame them? No. If I were forced
what?
To sing those same stupid songs for 20 years,
oh, what was that?
I'd probably be a bit irritable at night, too. So remember, these characters hold a special place in the hearts of children, and we need to show them a little respect, right? Okay. So just be aware, the characters do tend to wander a bit. They're left in some kind of free-roaming mode at night. Something about their servos locking up...
Look, I'm going to be honest. I don't care about the animatronics. I need to know how to pull up my camera. I'm screwed.
Too. But then there was the bite of 87...
Yeah. Oh,
boy.
Oh, my Lord, I pressed everything but that one. Oh, I pressed everything but the bumpers. Oh, my goodness. Okay.
Your body can live without the frontal lobe, you know? Now, concerning your safety, the only
okay, we cool. We good.
You, as a Night Watchman here, if any, is the fact that these characters, if they happen to see you after hours, probably won't recognize you as a person.
Gotcha.
They'll most likely see you as a metal endoskeleton without its costume on. Now, since that's against the rules here at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, they'll probably try to forcefully stuff you inside a Freddy Fazbear suit.
What? Wait a minute.
The suits themselves weren't filled with crossbeams, wired, and animatronic devices, especially around the facial area. So
okay.
You can imagine how having your head forcefully pressed inside one of those could cause a bit of discomfort.
Discomfort, okay. I hear you, Chief. You got it, big balls.
Your eyeball and teeth and pop out the front of the mask.
Oh my god!
Yeah, they don't tell you these things when you sign up. But hey, first station of the Breeze. Tomorrow. Check those cameras and remember to close the doors only if absolutely necessary. Gotta conserve power.
I spam this with something happen. It's a cupcake. Wait, I need to chill. What? That starts bringing them to me. All right, so first night, they said, and I assume, if I remember correctly, they don't usually actually get here until like 5. So more than likely, you won't be hearing anything past this. They're just chilling. And I'm going to sit here and make noises for, bless me, for about 5 minutes. I'm tripping. I just need to sit back, relax. We're good. It's the first night. We at 67% power, and it's only 3 a.m. We chilling. We good. Wait a minute. Oh, hi. Okay, cool. You can stay there. Just don't, you know. Do not come towards me. Ugh. Calm down. Ain't nothing happening. It ain't nothing but a little thing, you know what I'm saying? Woo! Okay, we good. We're gonna sit back, relax. Make a little. There we go. I'm like low-key panicking. Chill out, we good. They ain't coming. We are all good, it ain't nothing but a little thing. So I just need to check it every so often. Make sure they stay in the same place. As long as they stay in the same place, we're good. We don't die, our head don't get stuffed in the animatronic suit, and we go to night 2 and get a paycheck. Oh no. Oh, hey! Why are you looking at the camera? So you're a big bad wolf. And then, wait, what? Oh, wait a minute. I see you.
Oh, no.
What is that? No, sir. Well, I'm safe. Hey. Who's that? Hey, you're still there. Hi. I know you're there. Bump that. What? What is that? What was that? What do I do? All right, yes, sir. One Night at Freddy's. Survived the first night. I can definitely see how difficult this is about to be because I don't want to get scared. If y'all didn't watch Simulacra, I hate getting scared. I can't stand it. I mean, I don't know why I play the games. It's like I want to play it to beat it without getting scared, but I'm never going to do that. They're going to make sure you get scared at least once. I'm not good with my power, though. That was terrible with my power. That was awful. I was first night, and I was running low. Wait, what? Oh, no. He's already moving.
Hello.
Hey.
Well, if you're here, listen, you made it to day two.
What was that? What was that? Okay. Little. We gotta talk about what just happened. Something just flashed up on my screen.
It becomes a lot more active in the dark, though, so.
Oh, I panicked. No! Oh, I panicked so hard. Oh, I panicked. No, I'm not. No. We're going to keep it over here. We know it's here. Don't get scared. Wait,
also,
what?
Check on the curtain in Pirate Cove from time to time. The character in there seems...
Wait. What just happened? Any number little thing, you know what I'm saying? Whoa! Alright, we cool. We cool. We chillin'. Yeah, I don't know why he's just standing in the corner. But when you get right with this door in the face, don't say nothing. When this door hits you in the mouth, don't say anything. You know, don't run up on me. Trying to rob me like this is GTA. Cause this ain't GTA. I'll kill you. Don't try to rob me, boy. Woo! I'm just playing, dude. I heard a footstep. I just said I was playing. I was just kidding. Yeah, I ain't playing with you, boy. Get in the closet before I get pissed off. What's wrong with you? You thought it was a game? You better run to that closet. For real. You're gonna stand into that hallway before I kill you for real. Yes, sir, you know what's up. You better stay away from me. You know, I hit you with that two-piece and a biscuit. Call me Jorge Masvidal. What's up? I'm actually an Nate Diaz fan, so it's whatever. Do we try the third night? I think we're going to try the third night, and whatever happens, happens. If we beat it, we'll try the fourth. If we beat it, we'll try the fifth. We beat it, we'll try the sixth, and so on. We'll finish the week, or however many days there are in this game. Is there five or six, or is it a week? Like, a lot of work to do on your own with no... I mean, I'm sure you had some help, but that's tough, for real. Can I pick up the phone?
Hello.
Hey.
Hey, you're doing great. Most people don't last this long. I mean...
Say what?
You know, they usually move on to other things by now. I'm not implying that they died. That's not what I meant. Anyway, I better not take up too much of your time. Things are getting real tonight. Hey, listen, I had an idea. If you happen to get caught and want to avoid getting stuffed into a Freddy suit, try playing dead. You know, go limp. Then there's a chance that maybe they'll think that you're an empty costume instead. Then again, if they think you're an empty costume, they might try to stuff a metal skeleton into you. I wonder how that would work. Yeah, never
Yeah, dang. 10%. Whoa.
On the flip side.
Power's getting used up by this stupid light for real. Oh. Don't play with me. Don't play with me. Do not play with me. I am a certified Chael Sonnen. I am a Chael Sonnen fan. I am an American gangster. Don't play with me. I ain't no gangster. I'm a hoe. But we just gotta worry about old Chica over here. Chica. Hey, cheek nuts. I heard I am playing with fire right now. You can dope these nuts, cause I ain't playing with you.
I can't throw the camera well. Wiggle, you don't scare me. You don't scare me. I ain't afraid of you. And you ain't scared of me. Wiggle. You know, we both gangsters, Chica. We can be friends. Why can't we be friends?
It ain't nothing but a little thing. We cool. I'm not even afraid of this Chica cat. What's up? It's just you. You wanna go? I eat chicken all the time. What? We cool. It ain't nothing but a thing. It ain't nothing but a thing. It popped up on my screen again, and it scared me. I went quiet. I'm nervous. I don't know what that is. All right, someone Snapchatted me. Let's look at the Snapchat. From Marble. If y'all don't know, watch my 2K videos. Marble, I play 2K with him all the time. I've known him since I was 4. All right, what's up, buddy? Ooh, Lord. That stuff, I don't know what's doing that. You ain't cool, Chica. Go away. Wait, I can't find one of them. I can't find two of them. Two of them are missing. Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. What is that noise? What is that? Like a jack in the box. Oh, there's so much going on right now. I mean, there's so much going on right now. Thank you. Oh, I'm dead. No. Okay, he's leaving. Touching nothing. Oh no, 0%. Oh, let's go! Let's go! Oh, I don't know what happened. I just heard a weird noise. I heard a da-da-da-da-da-da-da, and I couldn't do nothing. I couldn't press the button. I ran out of power, but 6 a.m. came the crack of dawn. Whoo, lordy! We are 3 nights in with no jump scare. I'm definitely going to go back and watch the first 3 nights of someone else because I don't know what all this flashing up stuff means and what that noise meant. I didn't touch nothing. I didn't have the nuts to. But we're going to stop right here. We're going to go ahead and go to the menu. We're done. We're donezo. If y'all want more of this game, let me know in the comment section down below. This should be around a 30-minute video of straight game. Not even that, because a lot of the first night will get cut out. Whatever. If y'all want more of this, let me know in the comment section down below. If y'all want more Simulacra, y'all gotta let me know what y'all want in the comment section down below. Whatever's on Xbox, I will get it sooner rather than later. Oh, no jump scare. That's great. Hey, I'm cool with it. If y'all know what happened with that, what all that flashing up stuff was, talking about it's me, I don't know what that means. I like I said, it's been 4 years since I've seen this game. And what that noise meant on the last night at 5, where I tried to turn on the light and it wouldn't turn on. Someone let me know what that means. Other than that, thank you for watching.